shoot me point blank with a shotgun in front of your whole family?
It wasn't loaded.
I told you I wasn't gonna hurt anyone. And you were just ready to do it, huh? Talking with this asshole. Right?
Dante will get us out. He's too strong-minded for his own good half the time, but he gets things done.
You sound like you know him pretty well.
That's a small town. Everyone knows everyone. Wonder if he knows Ash isn't here tonight.
Ash is your son?
Yeah. Best thing I ever did.
We're sitting ducks here. I say we stick to the plan. Take our chances with a hostage.
The back gate's chained up. There's no way in.
Tyler, I don't know. Maybe we should just give ourselves...
Don't say it. Romero's impatient. And these small town cops can catch a cold. Our best move is to wait.
Is someone gonna get that?
The police are gonna catch you and put you in jail.
You cut it out or I'll put you in a corner.
Hey! You can't talk to my granddaughter like that.
She's 6 years old. She's just speaking her mind.
Yeah, I'm speaking my mind.
Enough! Next person who talks is going in the back office.
There's a second phone back there. If you can reach Dante without them knowing.
Hey guys, what do bank robbers eat for dessert? Ice cream. Yeah.
You're an idiot. You know that? I mean, it was kind of funny.
You see? He gets it. You just don't have a sense of humor.
All right, that's it. Into the back.
No. Don't separate us. He'll stay quiet.
Michelle, it's fine.
It's not funny. None of this. It's fine.
I think you both need a little time now. Jay, make sure nobody answers the damn phone.
Keep your mouth shut, and don't make me come in here again.
What was that all about?
There's a second phone. If the sheriff calls again...
Good thinking. Can you get your hands free?
It's no good. It's too tight.
All right. How do we do this?
Friction, maybe.
Or we use scissors. Think you can knock that pen holder to the floor? I'll cough. On three. One, two.
If it's the cops, they're gonna keep calling.
Reach the scissors.
I'm in the Desert Dream Motel. Can you connect me directly to the sheriff? My name is Vincent Walker, and I'm... my family, we're hostages in here. I may not have much time. Joyce and Paul are both doing okay. He's at a friend's house, I think.
You're good. Keep going.
The people doing this? There's three of them. The manager said they're the Holt boys. Yeah? Like what?
Hey! They blocked the door!
Shit! Vince, this door won't hold.
Next time you talk to one of my hostages behind my back, I take him to the window and shoot him. Keep your people 30 yards from the motel and don't call us again. What did you tell him?
Nothing. I didn't have time.
You're lying to me.
He's not. They barely said hello.
These cops... they might work for the county, but they are loyal to him. And he does not care about any of us.
And you do?
Leaving you two alone together was a dumb idea.
Let go! That hurts!
You should never have come to Turok.
So, let's see. 12 years as a flight mechanic. Pretty high up. Then, one day, bam. Bits of engine all over the hangar. Two workers hospitalized, and another in the morgue. All because you left a lug nut loose on a DC-10.
No, that wasn't me. It was a faulty compressor disc. The airline was cutting corners. I kept warning them, but...
it's still your word against theirs. My advice? Sign the form. Take the money. It's a generous offer.
It's a gag order. If I sign that, it's professional suicide. Look, keep the check. It won't even cover my rent for a year. All I want... use my job back.
Mr. Walker, with all due respect, you'll never work for an airline again, regardless. Now, yourself a favor. Pick up the pen.
You can still right up your ass!
Oh, so you do have a little fight left in you, huh?
A bit of a cool start to the day, gradually getting warmer, with a high of around 93.